हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट 10 बेस्ट इटालियन ओल्डर वुमेन एंड यंगर मैन रिलेशनशिप मूवीज। सो गाइस स्टे विथ मी अंटिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो एंड गाइस आई विल ऑलवेज प्रोवाइड यू बेस्ट मूवीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एंड गाइस वन मोर थिंग्स, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Number 10, Vendetta, 2001, IMDb rating 5.4. The storyline of the movie is raised by an uncle in New York after his parents died in an attack orchestrated by the mafia. Thomas, now an adult, is sent to live in Italy. There, while his tortured past and the death of his parents come back to haunt him, he feels increasingly down to Thelma, his uncle's mysterious wife. Soon Thomas will learn the truth about the death of his parents and vomit a vengeance of great heights. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 9, Loverboy, 1975, IMDb rating 5. The storyline of the movie is a telegram has just arrived and the president home in Italy. It seems that their late grandfather's second wife, Maria Jona, is traveling from Venezuela to Italy to visit her stepson and two grandchildren. The youngest of the boys is given the task of picking up grandma at the airport. Expecting an aged widow, he is stunned, amazed, and aroused by the incredible beauty that awaits him. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 8, Lola's Secret, 1984, IMDb rating 4.9. The storyline of the movie is 16-year-old Albert's mother left for a business trip abroad, and for the last week of his holiday he is alone in his beautiful villa in England with his family waiter Angus. But the new housekeeper Lola is coming and she immediately settles into the guest room and moves around the house in shapely dresses. And the boy is naturally fascinated by the extroverted young woman. She tries to seduce him and clashes from the beginning with Angus, who warms him up in Insida's character. At the time when Lola suddenly seems his illness, Albert helps her by giving her a climbing agent that is suitable for her disease. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 7, Malicious, 1973, IMDb rating 6.4. The storyline of the movie is a widower and his sons fall in love with Angela. The beautiful housekeeper, each man uses his particular way to approach and capture the apparently innocent and naive young woman and see more her sexy body, but only hope of them success in dominating and conquer her. Number 6, Bell Ami, 2012, IMDb rating 5.4. Gorgeous Duro is a penniless soldier returning from war. He travels to Paris in search for ways to improve his social and financial status. He uses his weight and powers of seduction to claim wealthy women. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 5, Devil in the Flash, 1986, IMDb rating 5.8. The storyline of the movie is high school senior Andrea obsesses over an older woman named Gulia. After noticing her outside his classroom window, despite her engagement to an impromised tourist, Gulia begins an affair with Andrea to the disapproval of her future mother-in-law. Trouble arises when Gulia finds released from prison, and Gulia psychiatric, who is also Andre's father, finds out about the relationship. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. Number 4, Innocence and Desire, 1974, IMDb rating 5.3. The storyline of the movie is a young Samirian is back to his family to reflect on the sincerity on his mystical vocation. Here in a pleasant Sicilian province, he has to face several sexual temptations, even encouraged by his grandfather Don Slavet, who suffers from satyrs. When the grandfather dies, Carmel, his young stepmother, will definitely discourage the Samirian from his religious intention. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie. And guys, always I will provide you best movie. Number 3, Lovers and Other Relatives, 1974, IMDb rating 5.8. The storyline of the movie is In Varsilia sandy beaches during the summer of 1956, a geeky adolescent Sandro spent his vacation by the sea along with his family and the intriguingly beautiful Laura, with Sandro's older father, Renzo. Under those circumstances, stranger as it may seem, at first Sandro seemed annoyed by Laura's presence. However, little by little, as the two of them spent more and more time together at the beach, something will initiate a spark of interest in his sister-in-law. Sandro is determined to get what he wants, nevertheless if Laura is willing to give in. Guys, movie is super. Number 2, La Casa de Ladan, 2003, IMDb rating 5.4. The storyline of the movie is It All Begins in 1990 in the countryside surrounding Barry Aquila from a rich farmer and his three concubines, two of them the sister of his handyman and the third is maid. A complicated family is formed in which paternity and maternity is occasionally uncertain. 20 years later, the eldest of the group quits and flees to Barry. The rest of the relatives moves not only to some city but into the same building. Furthermore, the tribe expands with the addition of the in-law of the firstborn. Guys, movie is average, so you can watch it. Number 1, The Family Vice, 1975, IMDb rating 5.3. The storyline of the movie is Jesse, a novel industrialist of the Pagati of the Veteran province, is about to die and his half-sister, Magda, his wife, Ines and daughter, Suji, the result of an old flirtation of 20 years before, all try to grab the huge inheritance, triggering a war made exclusively of lobos. In his scenery, a married former prisoner, Giacomo, arrives at the villa as the new butler, which really has been hired by the Count's half-sister Compressor and his pet to remove her sister-in-law, her main rival. Guys, movie is super, don't miss this movie and definitely watch this movie.